61A, lecture number 34. Announcements. Homework 8 is due today. The scheme project is due next Tuesday, but tomorrow there's a checkpoint. And you get an early submission bonus point for completing it by Monday. Keep at it. I know it's a long project, but you'll get through it if you work on it every day. Homework 9 is not due next week. It will be posted tomorrow, but won't be due until the Thursday after Thanksgiving. So you could just forget about it until Thanksgiving is over, and you'll be fine. Lab 13, which is scheduled for next week, is optional. Everybody will get credit, whether you do the lab or not. But do the lab, because it's a good way to learn and prepare to do homework 9. The completely optional scheme recursive art contest entries are due Monday after Thanksgiving. We'll have an exam prep session tomorrow, and lecture Q&A as usual. Just glancing at the schedule ahead, all of the lectures from here on out are optional, until the last two where we do some review. There won't be any office hours or discussion or anything like that over Thanksgiving. We will have a lab orientation for those who want to complete the lab on Monday, and we will have lab and discussion the week after Thanksgiving, as well as homework 9 due after Thanksgiving. So, I hope you have a great weekend and a great Thanksgiving break. Should be the case that once you finish up homework 8 and the scheme project, you're ready to take that break. And the stuff that's due on the final week of the semester should just help you get ready for the upcoming final on the 17th. Today's lecture shows you how you can connect SQL and Python together into one program, and also talks about how to manipulate a SQL table by changing its contents, mutation for SQL. Here we go.